Hello viewers, I welcome you all in 5 minutes information channel. I am Yusuf and this is episode number 66, and in this episode I will talk about the research hypothesis. Viewer, you can get the notes of this video lecture mentioned on the link of this video description. This video I will talk about 4 main points of hypothesis or research hypothesis. Point number 1, what is hypothesis? Or definition of hypothesis. Point number 2, what are the role or importance of hypothesis in research? And point number 3, what are the function of hypothesis? And point number 4, what are the characteristics of good hypothesis? Point number 1, what is hypothesis or the definition of hypothesis? As per Criswell, hypothesis is a formal statement that present expected relationship between independent and dependent variable. As per R.A. Jacobs and Rizvi, hypothesis is defined as a tentative preposition suggested as a solution to a problem or as an explanation of some phenomena. In simple word, hypothesis or hypotheses are defined as the formal statement of a tentative or expected prediction or explanation of relationship between two or more variables in a specific population. Or some researchers refer as a hypothesis is a formal tentative statement of expected relationship between two or more variables under the study. Point number 2, what are the importance or the role of hypothesis in a research? Number 1, hypothesis provide the clarity of the research problem and the research objective. Number 2, it describes and explain or predicts the expected results or outcome of the research. Number 3, it indicates the type of research design. Number 4, it directs the research study process. It identifies the population of the research study that is to be investigated or examined. It facilitates data collection, data analysis, and data interpretation. Point number 3, what are the functions of hypothesis? Number 1, it enables to investigator or researcher to start his or her research work. Number 2, it may lead to formulation of another hypothesis. Number 3, it leads to interpret the result, drawing conclusion related to original purpose. Point number 4, what are the characteristics of good hypothesis? Number 1, a good hypothesis must be based on the good research question. Number 2, hypothesis should be simple, specific, and stated in advance. Number 3, it must have explanatory power. Number 4, it must stated the expected relationship between the variables. Number 5, it may be tested. Number 6, it should be consistent with the existing body of knowledge. Number 7, it should be stated as simple and concisely as possible. That's end from the episode number 66. I hope, viewer, you understand what is the research hypothesis, its importance, functions, and characteristics of good research hypothesis. In next episode, I will talk about the different types of research hypothesis. So stay tuned with the 5 minutes information channel. Please don't forget, subscribe my channel and share this video. I also welcome your comments on the comment section. Thanks for watching.